track a little bit in turn number two. A beautiful race car this year for Micks and the chrome wheels. Nice looking entry. Again, looking like the car washed up the racetrack here in turn two. We'll see if it's any easier to handle.